I'm going to cook the head up for you today. It's quite a simple process, but just the enjoyment that you get from eating it and the presentation that we do, it's all about having fun. A Japanese technique called Ikijima, where they brain spike it. So they'll put a spike just in between the, into the brain, and that's an instant kill. It leaves a beautiful texture, and it draws the blood away from the actual meat, so leaving a beautiful clean flavor. These little techniques that even recreational fishermen can do to just improve the eating quality of their fish, and it's not that hard. Our fisherman, Mark Ether from Tasmania, he showed a couple of indigenous guys up there the correct way to kill the fish. And so then they've just taken the business, and it's just really showcasing in the quality of the fish that we receive from them. So it's just a roast, and inside that skin just steams. So you got this beautiful flavor extracting from the skin. That's where a lot of the flavor is. On the bones, the head, everywhere else. So just going into the flesh. It's the best fish I've ever eaten.